here with Yohei Fukuda, a shoemaker from Japan, who came to introduce his new ready-to-wear line. Yohei, can you tell us a little more about your ready-to-wear line?
Okay, and our ready-to-wear shoes are hand-lasted and hand-welded. Only sole is stitched by machine, and apart from that, everything else is quite similar to bespoke shoe process. Yeah, and it's 240,000 yen in Japan, and hopefully, yeah, we want to sell our ready-to-wear shoes in Europe, in different cities.
That's phenomenal. Can you tell us a little more about how you got into shoemaking?
Well, after I finished my high school, I moved to England, and I went to shoe college for 2 years. And after that, I worked for a bespoke company for 3 years. And when I returned to Japan, yeah, I set up my company about 10 years ago.
And tell us a little more about the finish you do on shoes. You're one of the best known Instagram accounts for shoes, and you take phenomenal photos, but also, you know, the shoes are gorgeous. What do you do with the finish?
With the finish? Yeah, we always spend a lot of time to polish shoes. Yeah, that's very important. And I like taking photographs myself. Yeah, I know how to show our shoes in proper angle and
play of the light.
Yeah.
It's phenomenal. Thank you very much, Yohei. I'm very happy to have you here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming to the Supertrunk Show in London.
Yeah.